Welcome to the OCPS Parent Portal Online Forms video tutorial. This video will guide you through the process of completing your students' online forms via your OCPS Parent Portal account. First, you must log into your OCPS Parent Portal account. Step 1. Navigate to parents.classlink.com/OCPS. Step 2. Log into your OCPS Parent Portal account using the email or cell phone number you use to register. Step 3. Once you have logged into the OCPS Parental Portal, select the Skyward Parents icon. Next, you will navigate to the online forms. To ensure that you're on the appropriate page, Step 1. Select the Home tab. Step 2. Select the student name from the drop-down if you have more than one student in the district. Please note that if you only have one student who attends an Orange County Public School, no action is required, as your student's name will appear under the Family Access label at the top of your screen. Finally, Step 3, select Fill Out Online Form for your student's name to complete the Parent Technology Media and Information Consent Form, also known as the PTMICF form. Next, you will read the district message. Once you have read the district message, continue to Step 2 and select Next to complete the first form of the Parent Technology Media and Information Consent Form series, also referred to as the PTMICF, which is required to be completed for all students within OCPS. Step 1. Read the 2022 Student Technology Acceptable and Responsible Use Agreement. Step 2. Once you have read the agreement, select Yes if you give consent to the use of approved social media platforms for the purpose of education activities. Please note, the selection of yes must only be selected by the parent or guardian of a high school student. Otherwise, if you are a parent or guardian of an elementary or middle school student, your selection must be no. Once you have made a selection, proceed to Step 3 and select the Complete Step 1 and Move to Step 2 button. Next, complete the 2022 Model Release Form, Consent, Waiver, and Release. Step 1. Read the 2022 Model Release Form. Once you have read the Model Release Form, proceed to Step 2 and select Yes if you give consent to students' photographs, video, footage, or likeness with or without sound in OCPS informational or promotional materials for current or future use. Once you have made a selection, proceed to Step 3 and select the Complete Step 2 and Move to Step 3 button. Next, you will complete the 2022 Public Notice of Parent Rights Student Records. Step 1. Read the 2022 Public Notice of Parent Rights Student Records. Step 2. Select No if you do not want your child's directory information released. Otherwise, select Yes. Once you have made a selection, proceed to Step 3 and select the Complete Step 3 and Move to Step 4 button. You are now ready to submit the 2022 PTMICF forms. Step 1. Verify all of the forms have been completed. Each form must be marked as completed, followed by the date of completion and a timestamp. Once you have verified the completed forms, proceed to Step 2 and select the Submit 2022 PTMICF button to submit the forms. Next, you'll select Home to return to the Parent Portal homepage. Please note, if you are receiving a device from your child's school, you are not required to complete the device refusal form. The form will only be completed if you are refusing a device for your student and have opted to bring your own device or continue with traditional curriculum. If you have opted to bring your own device, proceed to step 2 and select the fill out online form for your student's name to complete the 2022 device refusal form hyperlink. You will complete the 2022 device refusal form if you have opted to bring your own device. Step 1. Read the 2022 device refusal form. Step 2. Select yes for device refusal acknowledgement if you refuse the device. Step 3. Select bring your own device or traditional curriculum for request. Step 4. Enter the request date. If you selected bring your own device, enter the device make, model, serial number, and MAC address. Please note, if you selected traditional curriculum in the request field, enter NA for the make, model, serial number, and MAC address fields. These fields must be completed to complete the form. Once you have entered all of the information, proceed to step 6 and select the complete step 1 and move to step 2 button. You are now ready to submit the 2022 device refusal forms. Step 1. Verify all of the forms have been completed. Each form must be marked as completed, followed by the date of completion and a timestamp. Once you have verified the completed forms, proceed to step 2 and select the Submit 2022 Device Refusal Form button to submit the forms.